The Birds of Prey Foundation is one of the largest raptor rehabilitation centers in the U.S. We take in more injured and orphaned birds than any other facility in Colorado.
We take in over 700 injured eagles, hawks, owls, and falcons every year with the goal of re-releasing them back into the wild.
You will see birds that have collided with vehicles, collided with windows. They will have broken bones, broken legs, wings, eye injuries, ear injuries.
We have to set eyes on every single bird every day and ensuring they're getting the best care that they can.
This year we got a nest of 7 barn owl eggs. I'm happy to report that all 7 eggs were viable. They all hatched and were raised to their full-grown size, and they are currently out in our flight cages being live-trained, and once they are live-trained, they will be released back into the wild where they came from.
Almost all the birds we get here have been injured because of human interference, so it's rewarding to help these birds get back into the wild. When we release a bird, we have to ensure that it can fly, has perfect feathers, is eating well, and can hunt.
Visit birdsofprey.org/donate to help save these magnificent creatures.
It feels awesome to see a bird go back into his natural habitat. After all the hard work we do here, it's a satisfying feeling to see them fly free again.